One of the finalists in Nephew Tommy's 50 Comics Deep. Y'all put y'all hands together for my man Mario Torre. Make some noise.
Hello, man. Y'all cut it off. Y'all gonna clap better than that. Clap like y'all just got took off child support, fellas. Shit. That nigga clapped to me like I was a stranger or some shit. Who the hell is this nigga on stage? I ain't gonna be up here too long mess with y'all. I left my little boy in the car. I'm gonna be real fan. I left the windows cracked. He's straight, nigga. Lay your ass down. Daycare high too. I take my little kids everywhere. Daycare too high, man. What? It's $5 a minute every time you late picking your baby up. $5 a minute. I was 30 minutes late picking my baby up one day. The lady said, it'll be $150. I said, shit, you keep his ass. Shit. Lay your ass down. You go to school here, man. Lay down. Child support ain't even $150. You think I'm gonna take him home for $150? I love my damn black people. Black people, we gotta stop being cheap all the time. Niggas, we be wanting a deal on a deal. Nigga, how the fuck you want some shit? Hey, man, it's free. I can't get six of them. Niggas free, shit. You know, black people want a deal on top of a deal. You know? We gotta stop that shit, man. Like, black people, I'm gonna tell y'all one thing that I notice about black people. And I've been there, and I'm gonna tell y'all, and I know y'all gonna say this shit is true too. Walmart is the cheapest grocery store made on earth. I love fucking Walmart. Walmart is convenient. Walmart don't want you to leave. Walmart, you can get anything at Walmart. You can get your nails done, oil changed, and send the money on off at the same time. Walmart is convenient. I love Walmart. But what I do hate is people that go to Walmart and buy the cheapest shit in Walmart. You ever been to somebody's house and everything with great value in their house? You like, come on, man. You ain't got shit real. Cookies, juice, cereal, fruit snacks, macaroni and cheese, applesauce. You ain't even got real Coca Sprite in the refrigerator. Just some shit to say drink on the side of that bitch. Just a cheap motherfucker. I'm talking about somebody that's so cheap, you go to their house and they ain't got the real toilet paper. They got the great value toilet paper. It's real thin, like Tops weed. You can roll weed in this shit. And you wipe your ass and your finger bust yourself in the ass. Cause you a cheap motherfucker, just cheap. I'ma tell you how you know somebody is cheap. When you go to their house and they ain't even got a garbage can. They got the Walmart bag on the doorknob. Nigga, they go to goddamn garbage right there. You be like, nigga, they put this whole turkey in there? Put it in the goddamn bag. I got 26 more over there, I'ma throw away later on. This is why you got gnats in your house. Nigga, you got 28 stacking little bags over here. Throw this shit away. Just cheap.